Whoa, super cool. Okay, so obviously there's a defect to the thoracic wall there. A part in your chest, it's called the point of maximal impulse, which is basically the apex of your heart, and you can actually see that beating very small and very little bit movements on your own chest wall versus this gentleman. You can see the more, what we see, superior aspect of the heart chambers is probably your left atrium that you're seeing more movements.